The shock. When the MiG-29 Fulcrum first appeared, it sent a wave of fear through NATO. This wasn't just another Soviet jet. It was a high-agility monster designed to win the visual dogfight. Powered by two massive Klimov RD-33 turbofans, the MiG-29 can hit Mach 2.25 and climb at a rate that defies logic. But its true genius lies in its unprecedented maneuverability, allowing it to pull sustained 9G turns and maintain control at extreme angles of attack where Western jets would simply stall. But here is the secret that changed air combat forever: the helmet-mounted sight. While Western pilots were still trying to point their entire aircraft at a target, MiG-29 pilots could simply look at an enemy and fire a heat-seeking R-73 Archer missile. If you can see it, you can kill it. This technology was decades ahead of its time. The MiG-29 is a pure predator, built for the kill. If you want access to the hyper-detailed secrets and dogfight breakdowns, understanding the machines that redefined air superiority, you must join this community. We promise the deepest, most factual analysis every week. Click subscribe now and never miss a critical breakdown.